No, talking about, I was always a Western classical music buff.
Right.
Plus, I used to study quite a lot of it. And electronic music and Western classicals came from 1940s, 50s, no? Earlier. But that time the keyboards were not connected with the sound generators, like what we call voltage control oscillators. They were not connected, so they had to record one more note at a time. And then in 73, Robert Moog, he introduced the keyboard for the synth. So that was the first synthesizer with a keyboard.
Right.
And I think within 3 months or 6 months, it was out in States. I got it here. Splendid. Please get up. You're playing very, very well. All of you are playing fantastic.